before it's all over, we're going to be calling on jazz singers and things.
Help us out here. Okay.
So basically what happens is that I push a button, my sequence starts, the band starts with the sequence. And we end up with, have any of you been to like Vegas lately or on a cruise lately?
Yeah.
Okay. You've been to the shows on the ship?
Yeah.
Okay. You know that there's like five guys sitting up there and it sounds like 40. Yeah. Basically, that's what we're going to be doing. We have all kind of bands behind us here. And here we go. All right.
Fill the candy hearts to get.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. The other thing that I forgot to tell you is that somewhere it's written that we're supposed to be doing jazz. That's not going to happen a lot. We're just going to do what we do. Am I correct? Thank you very much. Thank you.
Could you tell them the whole thing about modulations at the end of the song that you didn't tell us about?
Well, see, that's the other part of the sequencing thing. And like I said, we're going to be just winging it. And I forgot to tell him that. I told Sonny the other day, but he forgot. He forgot. Okay. And by the way, we would like to ask that if during the part, during the time that we are up here, because we're small but mighty right now, if you have anything that you actually want to hear, please let us know and we'll try to do it. I've just been told by my piano player over here that we're about to do Misty.
Thank you.
undoing my life from my life, my hand from my glove. I'm too misty, too much in love. With the help and the grace of my God, I'm gonna say, oh. off my mind and get the shadow. Bring it back to tobacco. Talking into it and keep it on the piano, man. Okay. Should we do something nice and quiet, folks?
No.
No? Okay. We won't do anything nice and quiet. At least not right now. What we will do, we will go to some blues.
All right.
Can't we?
Yeah.
Okay. I think I gotta make some adjustments here because I'm not playing bass on this at all. And we're gonna go to the sequence thing that we were talking about earlier. And while I'm talking, it's gonna be in the key of F. We're gonna call it Down Home Blues.
Thank you.
The only thing that I've always known that was wrong with the blues is that it just gets too loud. What was all that? Is there, are we cool? I heard things going on. Are we okay?
Yeah.
You can come up some more.
I can come up some more?
You're holding some. I'm sorry, too.
Oh, man. We should probably do honky tonk a little later.
Do it later.
Yeah, just a little bit. Because it sounds a whole lot like Down Home Blues.
Yes, it does.
Oh, I see.
We don't want to put a double dose of that. She's shaking her head. No, we don't.
You can do groove and you can do
grooving.
Grooving.
We never did grooving.
Yeah, we did.
We never rehearsed grooving.
Well, you know, so. We played a long time.
Okay. Let's do grooving and then we'll do something nice tomorrow, okay?
What key do you do this in?
Grooving? I think it's gotta be B flat.
There it is.
Aren't we together? Yeah. Well, Cerny just takes off.
That's right. Feet away.
When you just get lost, this is what we're doing, right?
It is.
Yes. First you hold me.
This is going back to the sequence thing, the big band thing where we got several bands behind us. Let me know what drink is like on June 1st and I'm on the end. Because we aren't using the sequence and there's no bass, so if we don't have any bass, we can use the bass in the song. Sonny kicks.
Sonny can kick with his left hand.
Well, if Sonny's going to kick with his left hand, then I don't know.
You know the lead line?
I know some of it. Count it. Today.
guess I'm in too.
All right.
John, Steve, I'm so glad.
All we gotta do is get the drummer in on it.
C.
C. Jam. Oh,
yeah. C. C. Jam. C. Dick Run.
It's in the key of C. C.
Okay, this is one of those real unrehearsed things.
Let's see.
Okay. Somebody count it. Ladies and gentlemen. Tom and Sonny, we're going to do a thing called Sea Jam Blues.
Where were they?
Hopefully. Back that is if we can get the drama on board.
I don't know. It's a...
Thank you.
Thank you.
Song by
thank you.
That has got to be the fastest I've ever went through that song. Okay.
Somewhere over the
rainbow. Did we do that at all?
Yeah.
I would prefer B flat, but it's probably around C. But try around B flat. See what happens with it.
We did C sharp.
supposed to give me the turnaround card? Over the rainbow, why, oh, why? We were all waiting on the court, man. We're gonna blame that ending on Sonny.
We do it different here.
Okay.
I think we have more to forgive us here.
Thank you. Okay, are we getting feedback or is that my system on? What is that? Okay.
I don't hear feedback. I hear fuzziness when I'm fine.
Yeah. afternoon.
All right, can we get completely off the beaten path here and do a song by Tom Jones? Does anybody care? Why is this? This used to be so trebly.
Now it's so bass and nutsnake.
It started out trebly. This is the key of that, fellas.
I'm gonna use the boomerang.
Okay. Okay, when fast are we? How fast?
Real fast.
This is a,
Tom Jones version of a Prince song. He did it, man, he did it.
He's got a purple rain, it's yellow rain.
Yeah. Ooh, that's...
I'm sorry about that.
That's horrible.
That's kidding. Right off the top of my head, this guy got Tourette's.
All right, four on the floor.
Prince did what's new, Pussycat? I don't know.
See, Tom Jones did a Prince song. Prince has never done a Tom Jones song. It just wouldn't work.
I believe this is going to be in B flat, guys. It better be. Thank you.
Since we're doing this, guys, go to the key of G. Go to G. Go to G. Same thing in G. This is what we call our sing-along section. These are songs that were made somewhere around the 50s, and they made about 337 songs that fit these changes. It's called Ice Cream Changes in the key of G. Actually, I should probably be in F. G was when I had a voice. About years before we know. So you can sing along. Darling, you say me. I know you say me. Darling, you say me. Honestly, you. Before you go, to memory.